Let's talk about living. Let's talk about life. Let's talk about hanging out and having a real nice time. You know there's people everywhere. There's people that care. Some say they don't, but they're wrong. You see, the shelter is a place that I came to visit. And I made friends around, so let's talk about living. Let's talk about reaching out and saying you know in your heart, God led me here to touch someone and believe and know that there were answers here for me. Yes, let's talk about living. Let's talk about loving someone. Just because you can reach out for a moment. Love like God wants us to. What are you gonna do now, baby? Tell me you wanna say the same thing too. And don't act crazy. Let's talk about living. Let's talk about loving somebody just cause you can. I know there's a way. I will find it today, and I'm thankful every moment for this time. You know some may say something along the way. Let's talk about living, let's talk about life. Let's talk about doing something right. Let's talk about living, mother and a child, you see. It's been a blessing all my life for me. I got four. I would have more if things may have been different. But I'm thankful for all that my Lord's given to me. So let's talk about living. Let's talk about life. Let's talk about the shelter. Thank God. People have hope that they can survive. It ain't the dollar, you see. It ain't the things that you can give to someone. It's a moment of time in your life to know. Let's talk about living. Let's talk about life. Let's talk about a blessing. Let's talk about a mother and her child. Let's talk about a smile. Yes, let's talk about living. Let's talk about life. Say hold on to everything that you have inside. You reach out every chance you can and touch someone's hand and tell them, oh yeah, God says, let's talk about living. Let's talk about living.